It's Dane with DynastyBreaks.com. It is the 14th of September, 2020. We're busting a half case of Donruss Optic Baseball 2020 from Panini. Six boxes. We went to random.org to determine your teams. Here they are. Gary, the growing boy with the Reds. Joey in a tin can with the Yankees. Don Rickles with the Rangers. Cameron with the D-backs. Randy with Cleveland. Gabe with the Angels. Tom, Orioles. Nathan to the max with the White Sox. Chris K with the Braves. Craig, welcome back. Craig ROS. OCD. He's very OCD.
Yeah, that's him.
OCD.
That's him.
I'm just going to keep saying it. I'm very OCD. Yeah. Pirates. Eric with the Padres. Gabe with the Tigers. An entire slew of Jasons. Welcome back,
wow,
man. With the Royals. Ken, the Buck. Ken Buck 2 with the A's. Craig with the Dodgers. Ken with the Mariners. Mark, Twins. Elray, son of Molly with the Marlins. Rodney, far away with the Astros. Super Dave, Rays. Mark, ING, Phillies. Mike, how did you get the Giants? Barry Robb, Mets and Cubs. Elray, Nationals. Rodney with the Brewers. Eric with the Blue Jays. Joey with the Red Sox. Oscar with the Cardinals. R. Bryce with the Rockies. Here are your shipping details in this break. As you guys know, you will get all autos. You will get all parallels, and you will get all case hit inserts for the team you got in the random. Base cards and regular inserts, we do not sort. Those will be put into equal stacks. Everyone in the break will get a stack. Random stack ship. So base rookie cards and stuff. You got a shot at the big rookies, no matter what team you got.
Michael has been listening too long. Here's what he said. Just got a spot in the upcoming Bowman Sterling break. This will be my first break ever. Found you all on Facebook about 6 months ago. I'm stoked.
Welcome.
So he told you everything you wanted to know. You didn't have to ask him anything else.
I might want to ask him something else.
What do you want to ask
What do you
him?
Think of George, Michael? What do you think of George's attitude tonight?
Eric.
I think it's pretty much poo myself. Right, Carly? Is Carly still here?
One thing you guys might remember.
Oh, Carly will defend you. Never mind.
After you've been live on YouTube and Facebook for a while, you should refresh your screen.
Refresh?
Yeah. Refresh. See, I was trying to get their attention. Refresh your screen.
I think you need to refresh your screen.
Or hit live. Sometimes that'll work, but refreshing always works. It'll bring you back up to speed where you're in your video and audio are lined up.
You said urine.
Yep.
I like Optic. Let's get a hot box with five autos in it. Bowman Sterling is a good choice for your first break. A lot of autographs, very high-end product. A lot of prospects signed in that one.
Well, you're out of luck on that one, Carly.
I'll help you any way I can. So it's all about you. That's what you're saying.
I'll help you.
It's all about you. I defended you that one time. Golly. Wipe the table.
I didn't do anything. Just bad noise. It was a bigger noise than I expected.
You've been coughing up a lot of stuff lately.
There was no coughing up anything there. But you know what I'd like for you to do? In the morning when I get up, be waiting for me in my bedroom.
No.
No, no, I want you to do this. And then I want you to record everything that I do and write down that he blew his nose.
His news?
Or my
blew
news.
His news.
You know, that he yawned or, you know, belched or whatever. And then that way you can come tell everybody all the sounds that I make
exactly.
Because you seem to enjoy doing that.
I mean, if you speak the truth, George, it'll set you free.
Well, there you go. Well, see, then you got to be there around the clock to get all the good stuff.
If you always tell the truth, there is jokes in there. If you always tell the truth, George, you never have to lie.
Yeah. Okay.
Right? I'm not going to lie about what you do. An omission is still a lie. A lie of omission.
Boy, if
I don't tell them everything, it's not true.
Really?
Yeah.
You want me to tell them everything?
Ooh, I want you to tell them, please be autographed. Andy Pettit, starting us out for the Yankees. Optic autographs, my guy.
Joey 10.
Boom. You're Joey.
Hey, let me get a boom on there. Hold on.
Starting off right.
Ken Cup.
It'll set you free, George. Tell the truth. Tell the truth, you'll get an Andy Pettit auto. Bo. Nice Bo. The rookies, hollow. Toronto. That is a parallel, guys. All hollows and parallel card ship to your teams. We'll go through these a little quicker. All right, we have a parallel Freedom, I believe, Tanaka. That's going to be Yankees to 76. 76 Tanaka. Ricky Henderson, hollow. Matt Olson for Oakland. Random stacks. And we have a Christian Yelich, Carly's guy. Laser. What I call laser. What do they call it? 35, number to 35. What do they call that? Why can't I remember? Velocity. I think it's velocity. Jalen Davis, hollow rated rookie. Giants.
Carrie S said, nice, baby.
Ooh, talking to you?
No, she was talking to Tin Cup.
Alex Kirilov, rated prospect.
They apparently are not together. Either that or they're sitting in the same room chatting.
Through their phones.
Into their phones.
Not talking to each other.
That would be weird.
Eugenio Suarez.
Probably would not be the first time it's happened.
What are you, a relationship counselor? Mookie Betts.
No. AJ, 9-6. What day was that? That was Saturday. Well, it couldn't have been Saturday.
What was the 6th?
That was a Saturday. So Monday. No, it was a Sunday. Sorry. So that would have shipped on Friday, this past Friday.
Yeah, which would have been the 11th.
You should have an email. If it's not in your inbox, check your spam, your trash, or your junk folder.
Check your junk. Aaron Savali for Cleveland. Sorry, George. Aaron Savali, rated rookie auto.
Randy Kim.
She's in the kitchen and he's in the living room. There's a joke there.
Nice.
There's a joke there. I won't say it, though. All right. Acuna, mythical, hollow for the Braves. And we have a red Acuna All-Star. Nice. Nice Acuna, Atlanta. Love that card. Numbered 60.
But AJ, really check those other folders and see if you can find it. It's almost always there if it's not in your inbox. It would have shown up Saturday morning.
You need to mark it as safe or you won't get our future shipping emails either. If your email server thinks, so I don't recognize this. It comes from stamps.com. So it may recognize it as like advertising. You got to say, no, this is safe.
Mike, you going to be okay?
Mike's not going to make it.
Oh, no.
What does Mike have? Mike has
he's got the Giants.
Hey, you got a couple things so far. Giants aren't bad. All right, box two. The good news is it's random stacks on the regular cards, so you probably will get some. Well, you might get some Braves in your stack. We don't sort them. I don't know. Huge Braves fan. We have an Allen and Ginter break on Thursday that is draft your teams. You get to draft two teams. Now, there's no guarantee you'll get the Braves, you know, if you get a lower draft pick. But it is serpentine style, so it goes down the board and then back up. So if you get the first pick, you get the last pick. So that would be a little more control over your teams in that break. It's like $60-something. You can join Love and Life. There's our website, dynastybreaks.com. If you don't know how to get started, there's a menu. Click on the menu and click on how to get started. It'll explain everything. Watch the video. Read the terms and conditions.
We are sold out tonight, Loving Life. We have more breaks coming up on the Thursday.
Yeah, send us an email, AJ. I can look you up after we go off the air. If you'll go ahead and email us. I can look up our stamps account and see what your tracking info is.
Everything should have gone out.
Yeah, you probably have one. We just, I don't know if maybe their servers didn't send an email out or something. All right, Chris Paddock, Hollow. We'll get to that at the end of the night after we sign off. Ooh, nice rated rookie for the Astros. Blue Hollow, Jordan Alvarez. That is numbered 50 of 50. Congrats, Houston. Like that one. Mike Trout. There you go. Parallel Trout. Always popular with the kids. LA Angels. Adley Rutschman. Brock Burke. This card, I want to show you this. This is going to go to Texas. Texas Rangers. Before I flip the card over, this is numbered to 50. I would submit this to Panini, Texas. You can use the receipt you got in your email from us showing that you got it in a break instead of buying a box. The covering of the card is coming off. So I just want to show that. That's a red on-card auto. They will replace it with this card or something similar. Sometimes they'll surprise you and you get something better. So Texas. A Rosarena for Tampa. Hollow. We have a Gavin Lux rookie auto. Boom. There you go, Dodgers. Rated rookie. Beautiful card. $0.32 for all A-Rod.
There you go, Craig.
Craig with the Dodgers?
Craig with the Dodgers.
OCD. CJ Abrams. OCD. Bolanos, hollow. We have a hollow Jordan Alvarez. Illusions. Trent Grisham. We have a Verlander Stars. I think it's to 125. Houston. Hollow Austin Meadows. I believe this is a parallel hot box we're going through right now. Extra parallels. Max Scherzer, Pink Velocity, to 199. Actually, this may be an auto hot box. I may be wrong there. Tony Gonsolin, I believe the third auto. It's probably an auto hot box. Orange autograph for the Dodgers. Rated rookie.
Wow.
Back to back for Craig. 76 of 99. Matt Chapman insert. We've got a Luis Severino, Yankees. It is an auto hot box for sure to 50. Domingo Leyba, black parallel, rated rookie, Arizona.
Cameron.
Yo, Cameron.
Cap'n.
32 of 50. Dale Murphy, my guy. Hollow. Luis Robert is going to be random stacks. That is not a parallel. And we've got a Ronaldo Hernandez to 75 for Tampa Bay. Rated prospect. Purple autograph. There you go, Tampa. That is a Super Dave. 58 of 75. 58. Next box. D-backs aren't bad in this. This really, this product has hits for every team. It's really, really spread out pretty good. Nathan, the Robert does not go to the White Sox. That is not a parallel. The parallels, autos, anything like that will go to your team. Base cards and base inserts are random stacks, like we said at the beginning. So that card is just a regular insert card. Anybody could get that. You could get Gavin Lux rookies in your stack. You could get any of the rookies. This is not an all card sort. Now, any Robert parallels are going to you. Any Robert autos are going to you. Any serial number cards are going to you. Just not the base stuff. You might get Acuñas in your stack, or Bo Bichette, or any of these guys. And if I sleeve that one, it won't be random. It'll be Trevor will be looking at the sleeve, and so he just puts them out on the grid. You never know what you're gonna get. You might get two Roberts in your stack. Somebody's done that before, you know. It really gives a little bit of upside in these breaks, you know. If you get a team you don't like, you still got a little bit of hope to get some good rookies. We've really started doing that a little more, especially in like Bowman draft. Everybody's got a shot at an Adley.
AJ, I've got a tracking number for you here. We'll send it at the end of the night. It says right now that it's arrived at you. USPS facility in Irving, Texas.
Ooh. I don't remember if it was signature required.
No, arrived at the facility. Now it says in transit, arriving on time, but it doesn't say where.
Oh, so it hadn't got there yet.
It's not there.
Okay. All right. It's on the way. Post office is slow, by the way. Right, George?
They are slow.
Austin Meadows, they're very slow right now, as you guys have heard on the news. All right, Mookie Betts, Velocity. There you go, Dodgers. Dodgers having a field day.
Don, you go to Panini America.
America?
America. It'll take you to Panini Direct,
Javi
I think.
Javi Baez.
You go to Support. And under Support, it'll ask you if you're opening a ticket or checking on a ticket. You're going to open a ticket.
Factory Damage Card. Matt Theis.
Then follow the prompting.
And you don't have to have the pack wrapper. You can just send let them know you got it in a break. You can send your receipt if you want, a screenshot of your receipt that our website sent you. Trace Barrera to $199.
And it actually now asks you how you got it and the name of the breaker if you got it through a breaker.
Nice Ohtani, Black Stars. There you go, Angels. Shohei to $125. Joe Adele, base. Loving Life. That's a positive name, George. Jonathan Daza to 35. Low numbered auto here for the Rockies. Blue rated rookie. You go Colorado. That is Arbryce. Congrats.
Colorado.
13 to 35. George Brett. Hollow. And we've got an Evan White autograph insert. That is going to the Mariners. Cool card there. Evan White.
That's Ken Buck.
Ken Buck too?
Yeah, I always think there's a joke there, but I can't.
Going to Seattle. Tanaka for the Yankees. And I think we may have another auto hot box. Two of them. There you go. Jake Rogers, red for the Detroit Tigers. Jake Rogers?
Gabriel S O U.
You go, Gabe, 3 of 50. Don Rickles. Willie Castro, hollow.
Yeah, Don, it'll take you a little bit of time to get used to it.
Chris Bryant, hollow. In our final stack of box three, we're almost at halftime. Zach Collins for the White Sox. There you go, Chicago. That is all yours, Nathan. Zach Collins, rated rookie autograph.
Nathan to the max.
I like Mad Max.
Kind of like that.
That was a good movie. Trey Mancini. And, oh, mommy, boom time. Jordan Alvarez rated rookie auto. Houston. We have a big hit.
Houston Astros. Rodney, far, far away.
Free spot winner. There you go, Rodney. Turn a free spot into a nice one. Christian Pache for the Braves. Next up. After this, high-end stuff from Topps. Bowman Sterling, 2020. Still looking for our first Trout out of Sterling or five-star. So let's get a Trout today, George.
Okay, Dane. One of these days it's going to happen, right?
We've got Trouts before.
No, I know, but it seems like here lately you've been saying, let's get a Trout, and I know. You're missing on them.
I know.
But it's going to happen.
You realize that Mike Trout last week passed Tim Salmon for the most hits or most home runs,
right?
Angels history. The Trout passed the Salmon.
Wow.
Did you ever think about that?
He must have been swimming hard.
That's probably the first time in baseball history that two people with the name of Fish have been 1 and 2 on a home run
list.
Sounds
fishy to me.
I like Tim Salmon. He was my guy. What is it, Chris? Oh, yeah, the 101. That's right. Out of Leaf, we did get a 101 from Archives SIG Series. That's right. We've got that. We got a Trout out of Archives last year. One of the lowest price boxes you can get. Beautiful on-card Mike Trout. And I'm not hard selling. We have boxes of this year's Archives on our website. Super inexpensive. You get 2 on-card autos in every box. But I remember Tugboat Tyler got one last year.
Tugboat Tyler.
Really cool card.
Hope he's doing all right.
I think it was like a $20 break or something. Very cool. Nobody's buying up our archives, man. That stuff's going to go up. Cool, man. Here you go, Mike. Herbert rookie auto. Oh, he upgraded. He'll be the starter before about 3 weeks. Tyrod's terrible. Oh, Mike's an Oregon guy, so he doesn't care about the Chargers. He likes him some Herbert.
Ah.
He likes Royce Freeman, I bet. Here we go. Dylan Cease, Pink Velocity, rated rookie.
Brock Burke. Card you might want, Mike. I'll put it in the trading post or something.
We have a Jacob DeGrom, Black Hollow. That is, 23/25, Mets. Label this one Mets, George. That's a nice card there. DeGrom. New York Mets.
Thanks, man. Barry Robb.
Oh, it's not a hit, George.
Oh, well, never mind.
But it needs to, we need to label it.
Oh, is that what you're talking about? Sorry.
Jonathan Villar. Jonathan Villar /50, Miami Marlins.
Mike, I can get you a Mariota auto.
Mariota auto.
Auto.
Bregman. AJ Puck. Parallel for the A's /150. Jake Rodgers. And we've got a DV Garcia /35. Nice prospect here. Red on card auto. Garcia should be. He's Yankees, right? Yankees, got to be. Hold on. Why do I not know that? We never get his autograph. Yeah, Yankees. Duh. All right. Just want to double check. Who has the Yankees? That is Joey.
Joey, yeah.
Here you go, Joey. Trey Turner, Pink Velocity. We never get his auto. Lizardo for the A's. That is a blue /50. Rated rookie.
It is a immaculate shoe relic. This year's immaculate shoe relic. numbered whatever this year. It's a big old thick thing.
George doesn't have many of those. The 75 Rendon. We have a Bregman Freedom, I do believe, to 76, and a Madison Bumgarner.
So he's in his college uniform.
Ooh, nice. Raffy Devers, Boston, orange to 100. Chris Sale, Independence. I feel like there's Liberty, maybe. Maybe, oh, Liberty is the Stars. This is Freedom to 150. I get those mixed up. Eugenio Suarez, Dylan Carlson, Danny Mendick for the White Sox, Pink Velocity. A parallel hot box for sure. Jack Flaherty, Paul Goldschmidt, Bobby Bradley, Cleveland, Kevin Biggio, nice one there, to 150. Kevin Mitchell, Shane Bieber, don't call me Justin, even though I look like him. Logan Webb, San Francisco to 199. Hyunjin Ryu, Pink Velocity.
Bless you.
That is going to the Blue Jays. Marco Gonzalez, holo. Logan Allen for Cleveland. Cleveland getting the
second hit,
hit there.
Randy.
Here you go, Randy. On card auto. Luis Severino, red. Number to 60. It's Yankees. We'll label this one Yankees, George.
Roger that.
And we've got a Solaire for the Royals. You know, Kansas City. Number to 35. Getting some low numbered. Three hot boxes out of four so far. Two auto hot boxes. This was a parallel hot box. Fun product. Two left. And then Bowman Sterling time. The orange does. It is a parallel mic. You get all parallels. Any of the ones that are refractors, they call them hollows. They can't use refractors. That's a Topps term. They use prism or hollow. You will get all of that for your team. I have a stack of parallels over here, and then I've got my random stacks separated. So, yeah, you are good as gravy on that.
Good as gravy. Brown gravy?
I don't like brown gravy.
I like both gravies, but they're for the right reason.
For the right reason?
Yeah, I don't want white gravy on roast. Chicken fried steak, sure. I don't want brown gravy on chicken fried steak.
Okay.
So you can... Right? Do you put white gravy on like roast beef?
I don't know. I don't really eat roast beef.
Well, there you go.
I wouldn't eat roast beef if you paid me.
Why?
I don't know. It's usually tough.
Oh, no, not the way I fix it.
Yeah. Kind of tough.
You're good, Mike. Don't sweat it, man.
Sweat it, dude.
Sweat it.
Sweat it, dude.
So if you want to see the card, Mike, look up 2020 Immaculate Collegiate, his name, and cleat relic, or just cleat. And it'll be, they're the pretty low number, all like say the 13 or something like that. I don't know.
Roast beef is delicious. Get out of here.
Yeah. Roast beef is delicious. Roast beef is delicious.
Carly would have said, if you would have said a booger is delicious, Carly would have said, yep.
That's just gross, dude.
If you would have said it.
I didn't say it. I wouldn't say it, and she wouldn't agree with me.
I think she would.
She would not.
I disagree with that statement.
Well, you'll never know the answer to that. Take a big old rump roast.
Yeah.
Sear it on each side.
Oh, man, that's deep.
Put a little water in it.
Oh, I can't believe you
put
did
it. Put the pot
oh,
in the oven for about 4 or 5 hours.
I know
hours.
How to cook a roast. I'm not stupid. I
well,
just
why
don't
would
like
you know how to
it.
Cook a roast if you don't ever eat them?
Well, I don't eat it. I've cooked it, but
why
I didn't eat it.
Why would you cook it?
For other people.
Wow.
I like to cook for other people.
It does not have a swoosh, Mike. It's there is a relic, but it's not a swoosh. Maybe I'm wrong on the numbers.
First you sear it.
Why would you know?
Well, first off, we're breaking in the food
do
network.
Do you know how to boil crawfish?
I don't know. I don't do that. Why would I know that?
Well, but you've eaten them before.
I'm not from Louisiana. I don't eat stuff like that at home.
I didn't figure you had, but it doesn't seem to make a difference if you eat it or don't eat it.
Solaire to 100. Hey, George, we're doing a card break here.
I know. I'm ready for you to go.
Wow. Abraham Toro. I don't think you are, George.
Oh,
Abraham
I'm ready
Toro
for you to go, no doubt.
To 100. And Trevor Story, Black Stars to 125, going to the Rockies.
That's right, Nate.
Oh, I wouldn't cook it unless someone asked me to, Nate, because I don't really eat that. Alex Bregman. I'll eat a steak. I just who wants a roast? Why do you want to eat a roast?
I'm going to bet that there's more people in this chat room that eat roast than not.
We need to have some counseling here. Matt Chapman. We need to have a...
With you?
Yeah. Shane Bieber.
Oh, Rat, don't go there, buddy.
Damn. I think I'm with that. Thanks, Rat. There you go. Bump.
Wow.
All right, Ramon Laureano. That's George's middle name, Ramon, if you're new and didn't know that. Oh, mommy, big prospect here. Number 4 pick in the draft, J.J. Blade for the Marlins. Low numbered, parallel.
El Rey.
El Rey to 35. Very nice, sir.
No way, El Rey. Blood day.
We sell personal boxes, Nathan. We don't really break a lot of them live anymore since the whole COVID thing happened. We're trying to get out of here at a decent hour. I know it's kind of calmed down now. We used to stay here really late at night. And when that all happened, we kind of just made a change. We still sell the personals. We have a great price on them on our website. You can click on the menu, click on personal boxes, and we offer free shipping. But we generally don't break them unless we have extra time in between breaks. Jorge Polanco, that's going to the Twins, number to 50.
Yeah, Nathan, it's pretty lame. We both have other jobs.
That too, so that's...
And that's really the hardest part when you get home at 1 or 2 in the morning and have to get up at 6 or something. So
we kind of made the decision when we really weren't supposed to be out late anyway.
Yeah.
Our city said you're not supposed to be out late. That's kind of when we changed stuff.
One day we will go back to either doing like a night of personals or something.
Logan Allen to 125. All right, the end of box 5. Let's see what we got. We have a Jake Rogers. A lot of his parallels. That is a Stars to 125.
You think it's okay if Mike stays, Nate?
Lindor Truffles to 150. Nico Horner sat in the corner for the Cubs. Sheldon Noose for the A's. Over so we can see our parallels. All right, Charlie Morton to 100. Aaron Judge, mythical. Parallel for the Yankees. Trey Mancini going to Baltimore.
Greg, you got 2 hits for the Dodgers. Sorry you're feeling bad, buddy. Get better. It's okay. The cards will be there. We'll send them to you.
Oh, man. Hope you're okay, man. Whit Merrifield.
Yeah.
Teal Velocity to 35.
Velocity.
Hope you're all right, Craig.
It's not laser.
I used to call it laser. I think it's Velocity. Tristan Lutz. We have a Diamond King. Beautiful card. Austin Meadows. Liberty. 76. Brian Abreu, Stars to 125. We have a Simeon, Hollow. We have an orange Brendan McKay, nice rated rookie there to 100, Tampa Bay. We have Adalberto Mondesi to 150 for the Dodgers. or excuse me, Kansas City. Barry Larkin for the Reds. George Springer, Astros. Donnie Walton. And Velocity, Madison Bumgarner, going to Arizona. All right, last box. Good luck, guys. Okay, Nathan. Yeah, check out our website. We've got some personals in stock.
Mike says, Dane, do you remember the old Diamond King set? I still have the full set in a box.
Yeah, buddy. I do.
Oh, he does.
Yeah, I do remember it.
Oh, you do remember it. Okay.
Wow. That's what you asked me.
No, I did.
Okay.
I thought you were commenting on that I still had the full set in a box, like you had it too.
No. We actually break Panini Diamond Kings. They actually took that over, and they still have the Diamond King design. They're pretty cool, man. We haven't done a break of that in a while. We have one more case, so we do 2020 Diamond Kings. It's like a $30 or $40 break, I think.
Is that a question, Ken?
Yeah, I know, Ken. Ken, I said the wrong team.
Okay.
So Rat does not want to eat a big, giant roast for dinner.
Oh, but everybody
I'm telling you what, there's a lot of people who don't know how to cook roast, though.
It can be very tough.
You have to admit that it is a risky food to order if you're in a restaurant, and it's a risky food. If somebody says, we're having roast, there's an 80% chance it's going to be like chewing on your shoe. 80%.
I will agree with you.
Okay, that's why I don't like it.
Yeah, well, I don't ever order roast. I mean, like Luby's and Piccadilly, when they were around, had great roast. I mean, but I knew it from hit. And Cotton Patch has good roast. It's a kind of a roast tips or something like that.
If 80% of the hamburgers I ordered were like a shoe, I would not order hamburgers.
I don't know if the 80% is right. Maybe if you've only ordered three,
I'm pretty
or four.
Most people overcook it.
Overcooking in what?
This overcooked roast. I don't know if they think they're going to get worms or something, but they overcook it.
Yeah.
People overcook pork, too.
That I'm guilty of, because I never can tell when pork is finished. Hmm. But the roast I have will fall apart with a fork.
The turkey you made me for Thanksgiving
did not
fall apart.
Yeah, I'm not.
I'm just saying it didn't fall apart.
Because I cooked about 8 turkeys that day.
It was frozen. Rendon. I'm just kidding.
And I rushed it in there. Well, again,
that was years ago. That's old stuff, George.
I've cooked like 100 turkeys for people, and yours is the only one I had a problem with. And I'm sure glad it was you.
I think it was an accident.
It was an accident.
Oops. I'm paying it back now. Right, George? Josh Donaldson. Hollow. Ooh, Detroit to 125. Willie Castro autograph. Purple. You go Detroit Tigers. Gabe, SOU. 51 of 125. We have a Yelich stained glass. We have Mike Trout, Diamond King, Hollow. There you go, Angels. Beautiful card. Speaking of the Diamond King set.
Mike, you cooked 20 briskets this past weekend?
Heck yeah.
That's where I have problems.
See, now people don't mess those up as much.
I see. I wouldn't ever attempt to smoke.
Attempt
to smoke a brisket. I just don't. Billy's good at it. Really can, but I don't do it right.
I pictured you would be a good smoker of meat.
No.
Eloy.
And the cut of meat does make a difference, no doubt.
to Sugo, Tampa Bay. And we got a Brendan McKay for the Tampa Bay Rays. What do you say? Purple autograph. There you go. Dual threat Brendan McKay rookie.
Super Dave, Tampa Bay.
So that's your company, Mike? Is that what you do? All right, and we've got a Tommy Edman, St. Louis to 125. Tommy Edman.
No, he works for Intel. I mean, that he said it's a side business.
Okay. Cool. Marte.
Very cool.
Michael Baez, Black Stars. That is to 125.
Oh, see, it all comes around. That's why Mike did all this. He's done all this just so he could put his website.
Brendan McKay.
In our chat. That's it. He worked all us around to that. That's it.
All right, guys. That's the end of the break. No hitless credit in this one. We'll be right back with a very high-end Topps break. Bowman Sterling Baseball. 7 minutes. We'll be right back.